when we have restored the price level, we shall seek to establish and maintain a dollar which will not change its purchasing and debt-paying power during the succeeding generation.
I have directed the Secretary of the Treasury to take the action necessary to defend the dollar against the speculators, to suspend temporarily the convertibility of the dollar into gold or other reserve assets, except in amounts and conditions determined to be in the interest of monetary stability and in the best interest of the United States. It's very technical. What does it mean for you?
I gotta give me some. I gotta give me some. I gotta give me some. And I'ma do the